is now. Okay. What angle do you want it at now? Do you want it looking down, or do you want it looking forward so that you can look around and direct it at stuff?
Yeah. Like that.
Yeah. How are you feeling now?
Yeah.
So do you want to change the angle on it? You want to turn it off for a second, or? Oh, there, see, that's what's wrong.
So if you're facing, you want it like that, wouldn't I?
Yeah. Just remember you've got a bit of an angle on it already. Perfect. Okay, yeah. Put that on your head again.
Okay.
Can you just turn around for a second? That's it. Okay, is that alright? It's not too tight?
Bit loose.
A bit loose?
Yeah.
That's
alright,
yeah.
Yeah,
let's just get the foot
up for
you.
Facing the right, the camera.
Yeah, it's kind of pointing down at this sort of angle.
Yeah, that's alright.
Yeah? Okay, right. Your left hand, right? Set that up. That's alright. And you're tied in. Okay, if you'd like to come and join me on the platform then, Paul.
Nope, super. Okay, so this
is it. Turn yourself around, face in towards the tower. That's it, okay. Right, so the white rope is my safety rope, but I'm going to have hold of that all the time, so you can never fall anywhere, you can never go too fast. Checking that everything's clipped in as it should be, there's nothing dangling down anywhere. Right, okay. So now I'm going to reach through here, grab hold of the Abseil rope, connect that to you. Because you're left-handed, I'm going to have to think about it a little bit.
I can do both, so don't worry.
It's alright, it's already set up. I've just got to flip it on differently and then we'll just have to step across it when you get going. Okay.
Perfect, looks great.
Awesome,
okay,
we can go down here.
Okay, and take in some of the slack there for a second. And when I let go of it, you're going to feel it pulling you towards the edge because it is quite heavy. There's a bit of wind on it. Okay. Right, what we need to do now is get you up on the edge. Okay, so to do that, you're going to aim to get your right foot in there, left foot over there, okay? Hold on to anything apart from the white rope for me, so you can hold on to this metal bit to my shoulder, whatever you want to push yourself up onto that ledge. That's it. There you go, and then you can reach up and grab that big metal bar. Perfect. Mike, straighten the legs out for me, that's it. Okay, nice tight on there again. And again, I'll pull in the slack on this one.
Showing ourselves now.
So, your left hand is going to come down onto this bit of rope, okay? Your right hand, yeah, can either stay there or that can come down onto that bit of rope. What do we do with your gloves? Put them down there. And this is unusual, he's got bare hands. Okay. Perfect. Okay. So, yeah, right hand down on there again for me. Okay, shuffle your feet back a little bit so you...
Put some left hand down there.
Just over the edge for me. That's it. Okay, now what we need to do is we need to lean back a little bit. So this black rope is tight. It's not going to go, you're not going to go very far already because it's already quite tight because I've taken the slack in.
But,
so if you can just kind of lean back a little bit for me. Okay, nice and slowly. You're not going to go very fast. There you go. That's it. And now that's becoming tight already, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, can you actually get back any further than that?
No worries.
Okay, try and get back as far as you can.
Yeah.
While you're doing that now, what I want to do is start lifting that black rope up and feeding it through. Okay. What you do, don't hold too tight with that hand when you do that, because if you're holding here and you're not leaning on the rope, it won't slide through. Okay, so just try and let that hand slide, or even use it down here to feed it through. Okay. So, try bringing that hand down, so keep leaning back on the rope, bring that hand down into there for me, keep leaning and lift that rope, there you go, you see how it's going through now, so even just a little bit of grip you had up there before was enough to kind of hold you in place, there you go, that's it, so keep doing that for me, keep your weight on the rope, the further back you go the easier it will actually be to feed that through, and then obviously the lower down you get as well the easier it will become. You alright? Yeah? That's perfect. Okay, I'll go back a little bit further and then Kurt's going to take your first picture. I'll try and get your feet level with your bum to start off with. Okay, it's rubbing around your leg a little bit at the minute, but yeah, there you go. It's just down there. straight, so feel a little bit more right through, and then you can shuffle your feet down a little bit. That's it, shuffle them down again now. That's good. Try and keep your feet below your hips. Yeah, and just step to your right a little bit just to go around that drainage channel. Camera bodge is working nicely, it's staying in position at the moment. Don't forget to have a bit of a look around so you've got something to look at later on. Are you local?
Kettering.
Okay, can't quite see your house from here. On this rope in particular, Paul, you're more likely to be affected by the wind if you are going to get affected by it.
Lovely, okay, so thank you.
It might kind of blow you around the tower a little bit. If it does, just try and go with it rather than fight it. And just try and keep going, really. The only way to try and get through it is just to keep going down. It's about midway down the tower is where it seems to be affecting people the most today.
Okay.
Okay. If you do kind of get blown around, I'll kind of keep an eye on you. And obviously stop you if that happens, so feel free to use your arms against the wall to stop yourself bashing into it or whatever. And then, as Kurt said before, if it gets really bad, you'll get pulled out away from the tower so that you're not getting injured. Other than that, just try and keep going and enjoy it.
Thank you.
Alright, have fun.
No! Scary. isn't it? Hurts your hands more than anything.
Yeah.
Oh, I tried to grab that.
You alright?
Yeah.
Right, can you get your feet back into water, please? If you can.
There you go. Hard work, eh?
Yeah, it is. That's alright, it's just the arms.
Arms, hands, legs.
I did try an Abseil and jump off sometimes.
Oh, I saw you trying to be Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Put that back on here, be careful, it's quite hot. Pull this in tighter.
And then,
get that white rope.
How much you raise, Paul?
£450.
Really? What's that for?
Kettering General Hospital.
Oh, right, yeah. I didn't know they were a charity.
Yeah.
I thought the government all paid for it.
Oh, so do we.
Did not know that. But do you not pay for like accommodation and that? Because they have like hotel beds in there, don't they? For people that stay over.
Yeah, there's...
When my son was born, we did it in Oxford. We had beds over there. And that was all charity based.
Yeah. Currency Hospice do that as well.
Do they?
Yeah, they're all charity based.
Yeah. Alright, buddy.
Thank you.
Wait on the other side of the fence first and someone to get you up here. Well done, mate.
Cheers. Cheers. My arm. Hurts more than anything.
Just want myself to whip that out. Try and pull this out. There you go, then you can at least take your own arms, watch your camera on the top. Tough work, isn't it?